School security was also discussed at tonight's work session in Knox County. The board discussed the possibility of spending just over $200,000 for body cameras. Those would go on school security officers. KCS leaders said the cameras could be funded by the Tennessee Safe Schools Act. Board members also proposed extra cash for bus drivers due to rising fuel costs. They are expected to then vote on the proposals during a meeting this Wednesday.